Bridget was lost in a fire decades ago. The copies used to hang in just about every bar in the West.
I always liked his jacket.
What kind of art thief goes for a copy of the real thing?
Especially when there are more valuable works in a sub-bus living room, including a sign to Remington worth at least 20 grand.
Besides, most surprise thieves just haul ass.
Yeah. Beating was more emotional than burglary. Sublet had a reputation as a tough businessman.
He must have some enemies.
Every man does. We need to talk to that rodeo rider, Levi Giggs. He had motive. A rodeo buckle was found at the crime scene. So.
I know most of those guys. They must be from out of town.
Yeah, you can introduce us around. Ferg, I want you to check on Julia Sublet's alibi. You can start first thing tomorrow.